Assalamualaikum and good morning. Another day, another video, another lesson to learn. Okay? Always put in your head that the pandemic is not a reason or is not the reason for you to stop learning. Okay? It's only the matter of your thinking. So make sure that you are ready always to learn. Our chapter 12, the universe, the solar system, and the earth. But this time, we're going to talk about the solar system and the earth. And the main objective is to describe the position of the earth in the universe and the solar system. Okay? Now, let's take a look. Look at the second slide, which shows the solar system and the planets. The solar systems are the planets, and you can also see that one, the arrangement on your in your book from on page 50, geography section, the solar system. And we know that all the planets orbit the sun, and the first planet, but not the hottest planet, okay? Mercury is nearer to the sun, but it is not the hottest planet. First planet is the Mercury, and then Venus is the second one, and our Mother Earth is the third one, okay? Now, we're going to focus because the lesson is all about the Earth, so you can just see the arrangement of the planet on page 50. Now, let's describe the Earth. The Earth is a round planet made of rock, which I have told you already. It is the third in line. It is third in line from the sun, as you can see from the picture in your book. Okay, page 50. Now, the SI unit of measurement, when we travel from the Earth to Moon, or to other planet like Mars, we need to use an SI unit. The measurement of SI unit is light year, okay? Now, the next slide is about the force of gravity, which I have slightly mentioned in the first video. Force of gravity makes an object fall. Ye patao jayega, patao ha, okay? Check your page 49. The pictures, force of gravity makes objects fall. Okay? Now, if you're going to look at the anything, you just try to throw anything up. Upar pek do ek ball mein, ando pek do, koi bhi ho. And then, but after throwing it up, it falls to the ground. Okay? And when you, anything, when you throw something up in the air, it returns to the ground instead of staying up. Okay, now you cannot, because of the gravity, it pulls any object, every object down. Okay, now let's take a look also the centrifugal force. It's related to the gravity. Centrifugal force makes objects go straight when thrown. आपने देखा वो अगर आपने बॉल बॉल क्या नाम है बॉल पेक दिया और कर्व आ गया वो zigzag आ गया नहीं है ना और वो सीधा में आ रही है नाउ क्लियर जस्ट ट्राई एनीथिंग ट्राई टू थ्रो एन ऑब्जेक्ट आप घूमो 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 ऑब्जेक्ट में लाइक एंड देन यू आर गोइंग टू सी व्हेन यू रिमूव योर होल्ड इन दैट वन यू आर गोइंग टू सी दैट इट विल go straight. Okay? Now, let's take a look at some of the I have mentioned in the solar or in the universe that there are celestial bodies. Remember? Celestial bodies. Okay? The celestial bodies, you can find the comets and the meteorites and the dwarf planets. But let's talk about first comets. Open your book on page 51. You're going to look at the letter A. Have you seen that There is a head and tail, like very, very light, very bright colors on in the sky. You see this one also when the night is clear, okay? Comets, what are comets and meteorites? Comets are small, icy, celestial bodies like snowballs. They are like snowballs. And meteorites, those are like snowballs, icy, or meteorites are small, rocky, okay, metallic objects. They are rocky or metallic objects. So, dono ka farak kya hai? Ek hai snowball ki tarah, small icy snowball ki tarah hai. Ek hai patthar hai aur metallic object ho sakti hai. Okay? Now, one of the important notes that you're going to see in this meteorite, the difference is when a comet gets close to the sun, it makes the most beautiful sight. Its trail of gas lit up by the sun looks that it has, as if it has a head and a tail. Okay? Agar wo wala aapne sare upar se uski sun ki chamkila tha wo bhi uske paas apna light nahi hai. So the sun, the light of that comets are coming from the sun. It's a reflects. Okay? Now, let's talk about the meteorites. When a meteorite enters the atmosphere, okay, path lights up and it appears as a shooting star. Ane? Amlo kabi kabi shoot, amlo dua karti hai gara, wish karti hai, not dua. So we wish when there we see, what do you call this one? A shooting star, we always wish. Drama ki tarah, okay? And obviously, let's find out what is the difference between a satellite and a planet. Okay? Kya farak hai dono ka? Because you're going to look at this one, there are some questions in the, on page 52. I hope this slide will help you. But I will explain more. Maybe I can give you the answers of the others. But please do try to answer them yourselves, okay? Now, let's talk about, again, what's the difference between a planet and a satellite. Planets orbit around stars. Which one started that one? The sun, okay? And satellites are smaller bodies that orbit around the planet because all satellites are man-made. Banawa hai na, hum log insaan ne banaya hai satellite ka, so that we can, like the one that we are using, this mobile. Without the satellite, we cannot talk, okay? And radio wave also. We need satellite. A lot of work in satellite, okay? And please, again, write down all the slides in your copy. Try to understand whatever, and whatever is being taught. And if you are unable to understand it, watch again the video, read again the slides, try. Still, if you need any help, I am here. We are here for you so that we can guide you, okay? Just feel free to contact us, okay? Send a message in via WhatsApp or text me a message if you have any problem in understanding the lesson. Okay, that's all. Thank you very much. There is no reason. Learning is lifelong. Okay? Allah Hafiz.